Welcome to Entropia. Let's see if this works. Okay. Ready to revive. I'm killing an L4 Kerb. I just got a global for 151k shrapnel. The reason why I'm able to make a video with the OBS and Entropia is because I bought a laptop cooler. Efficiently without overheating. I'm at a McDonald's in a Reno. I'm at a McDonald's in Reno, Nevada. Alright. I've got some crappy music going on. Doesn't even sound like country music, even though it's a country music station. It's pop country. A lot of the songs sound like the rehashes of things from the 80s, 90s, and double zeros. I died again. What does it matter? L4s are hard to kill. I'm on Iron Challenge 5 quest where I have to get 60,000 kill points. I just achieved 48,000. It can take a couple days just to get 1,000 points. And this quest has been going on for 2 years. It's taking so long because I have to do things like live and work and all that. Okay, let's get this kill. It's not easy. This is my main game I play. On the web. I don't want to lose my creature. Hopefully the music will not come in through the microphone. Because I don't want to get this video banned. What's nice about using the OBS program is it uses less memory than my digital camera. I keep getting killed. It's a boring game anyway to film. Nothing too exciting. Cares about Entropia or making videos of it or watching them because it's the same thing over and over again. It's a grinding game and it's a game designed to make money. MindArk, the company that produces this, still hasn't sent me $100, even though it's been over a year and a half, approaching 2 years, I think. I'm a U.S. citizen, and gambling video games are illegal, so it's really hard for people from the United States to get paid, or it might just be me, because the game is against me. A lot of people think the game is against them, because they see other people be successful while they suffer. But now that I've been playing for years, my skills are getting up there. I just don't want to lose my creature because that would be an incredible waste of ammo. Where did he go? There he is. I'll be able to do some good damage this time around. I might die again. Probably will. Just how it goes. Killed by the psychotic Kerberos provider. So now I have to sit here for 70 seconds. Each time you die in succession, it takes longer to revive. And then you lose ammo because the creature starts to heal. Wow, this is an exciting video. Thanks for watching. I worked today at Costco. I'm a food server. I didn't intend to take on this job or do this as a career, but my art career is nowhere, and I have to move into another art studio tomorrow or start that process. I'm at public storage. They don't use their electricity or else they will evict me. The last guy they tried to evict, they couldn't do it within 4 or 6 months. So he just left. They jacked up the rent to $180 for something that was $143 a couple months ago. So I need to leave just because of the price jackup. All right, really exciting video. Thanks for tuning in. There's not much I can do about it. It's not like I can talk loud or anything. I don't even know if the audio is working. Oh, it is working, but I don't know how great it's working. All right, let's kill this bastard. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. These ones are hard to kill. It took me a couple years to get up to this level just to be able to kill them solo. My global provided me with lots of ammo so I can kill things like this. I make one pet a day from my 107 AUDs. And here comes another 70 seconds of waiting. Should I even post this video? No, but I'm gonna do it anyway because I have nothing else better to do. She's dead, and all I can do is sit there. My name on the game is Bitterloo Peaches Gillespie. Like I said, I'm at a McDonald's. It's my job to talk, so it's funny to work a job at something I'm not really good at or a natural with. But it's opening up all the places in my brain where dialogue flows. I can talk if I have to. I'd rather be the silent artist type. Alright, 20 seconds to go. The community on Entropia isn't even half as good as that on EverQuest. So, there are some really good people on this game that I've met over the years. People with lots of life and energy and all that, and they're fun to talk to and they're knowledgeable, but most of the game is filled with people just trying to make money. They're just selfish jerks, so I don't really have a lot of friends on this game. I'm just doing my own thing anyway. I don't trust anyone on this game, and why should I? Because they're just trying to get your stuff at a discount. It really is an economic game based on real money. And I just need to kill this creature. It's so dark I can barely see. Oh, there he is. Maybe I'll kill him this time. That'd be nice. These creatures are hard to kill. Oh, such an exciting video because of this. Okay, I did it. And I didn't even make back the loot that it took to shoot him with. Okay, now I have to heal. So all I do now is go back to this little base where the teleporter is and sit there and wait. And that's pretty much the end of this video. Just so you know, there's a big flying spaceship that's always there. And killer robots come out of it and they will kill you in about 2 shots. So I never go over there. Alright, thanks for watching my video. I've done a good job of keeping it clean and not swearing or anything. Alright, thanks for watching. I'm sure this will not get any hits like most of my videos. But that's what I do. I make videos, whether anyone watches or not.